New at 11, and Democrat Annette Taddeo declared the winner in the special election for Florida's 40th state Senate district. Taddeo won with almost 51% of the vote, which means the seat will change from Republican to Democratic hands. Republican Jose Felix Diaz had 47%. The seat in West Miami-Dade County became open when Republican Frank Artiles resigned after he was heard making racial slurs. This is Annette Taddeo's first win after several attempts at elected office.